My point is that our subconscious has been listening since our mother's womb. Depending on the acoustic environment you create for yourself is what you change your life. We have a choice. In life, there's noise versus music. The choice is yours. Crazy, hectic cities, big cities with cable TV, with telephones, networks, Wi-Fi, people, traffic. Why are we so hectic? Why are we so chaotic? Why is everything about time? What's going to happen next? You know, we have money to make, business to do, versus people that live in small towns by the beach. Not saying we don't want to live in a hectic environment, because we want to grow, but the balance is really important. And we must think about the silence to find the music in what we do. Think about all the sound that you create in your life every single day, that you take it into your environment, that can help.